Hi all, welcome to Relax of My Soul channel. This time we will discuss how to have large and beautiful breasts naturally. As we know it, big and beautiful breasts are pride for every woman. Especially if it is supported by a proportional body. Then it will be more perfect when seen. Types of large breasts. 1. Large breasts can be formed by performing silicone implant surgery. But it is very dangerous, inconvenient, costs a lot of money and can't make any real pride because it's all a lie. 2. Big breasts can also be from genetic factors. So if your mother has big breasts, then most of you will also have big breasts too. 3. Big breasts because you have a fat body. A fat body will certainly contribute to raising your breasts, but your breasts do not look beautiful. Maybe your breasts look beautiful because you are wearing a beautiful bra. But after you take off your bra, your breasts will look normal. So it's not enough to just have big breasts, but also have to have beautiful breasts too, so that it is pleasing to the eye and brings pride to you. 4. Enlarged breasts during pregnancy or after having children. This is because the body produces breast milk so that the breasts become bigger. Now we will discuss how to have large and beautiful breasts naturally. Or in other words, how to maximize the size and beautify the shape of your breasts. First part, do with the right exercise to maximize your breast size. 1. Push-ups. Push-ups is a sport that you can do anywhere and without the help of tools. So that we can say push-ups as a sport that is very cheap and very useful for maximizing the size of your breasts. The important point to remember is to do push-ups slowly and hold for a few seconds when your hands have been pushing your body maximally. Do push-ups repeatedly until you are no longer strong enough to do it. If you do push-ups using equipment at the fitness center, make sure the weight you use does not exceed half of your body weight. Because if the load you use is too heavy, it will make your breasts even harder and smaller, so you will lose the beauty of your breasts. By doing the right push-ups according to the instructions above, the previously saggy breasts will be more supple and lifted up so that the shape of your breasts is more beautiful. The correct breathing technique when doing push-ups is to inhale as much air as possible when your hands are near your chest and exhale slowly when you push your hands up. 2. Pectoral machine. You will definitely find this tool in the fitness center. You also do it yourself at home using only a barbell in your hands and you do it in a sleeping position. The important point when you do this exercise is to do this exercise slowly and hold for a few seconds when your hands have pulled the maximum weight. Use the appropriate load. Do not need to be too heavy. This exercise will also make your breasts more beautiful, more supple, and your breasts will be rounder. Do this exercise over and over again until you are not strong enough to do it again. The correct breathing technique when you do this exercise is to inhale as much air as possible when your hands are not pulling the weight and then exhale slowly when you pull the weight. 3. Chair dip. Chair dip can be done anywhere only with the help of a chair. Do chair dips slowly. No need to hurry. And hold a few seconds when your hands have pushed your body at the maximum point. The correct breathing technique is to inhale as much air as possible when your body position is at the bottom point and after that exhale slowly as your hands push your body. 4. Pull-ups. Maximum pull-up load is half of your body weight. Do pull-ups slowly. When you have pulled your body at the maximum point, hold for a few seconds. The correct breathing technique is when your hands pull your body, exhale your breath slowly. And when your hands are straight, you breathe again as much air as possible. The second part, in order to support the body and especially your breasts to become more ideal, then you have to eat nutritious food. If you do the above exercise as much as possible, but the food you eat is not nutritious, then your body will look thin and less than ideal. Remember, Your breasts will look more beautiful and perfect when supported by your proportional body. Third part, adequate sleep and rest. Sleep is a source of energy. After doing a lot of tiring activities throughout the day, then by sleeping with enough time and eating nutritious food, it will make your body fresh again. Adequate sleep at least 6 hours a day and a maximum of 8 hours. The ideal bedtime is a maximum of 10 p.m. so that you sleep quality and soundly, then. Avoid dinner that is too late. Avoid activities in bed before you sleep. Avoid things that can arouse your emotions before you go to sleep, such as watching horror movies, sad dramas or movies that are too funny. Avoid drinks that can interfere with your sleep, such as tea, coffee, or others. Reduce drinking before bed, so that when you sleep, you do not wake up to urinate. Try to urinate before you go to sleep. Eating bananas and drinking chocolate milk are also good for making your sleep more sound. Notes. Avoid using a vacuum that is widely sold in the market that will enlarge your breasts, because it will not produce results. Also avoid the use of drugs to enlarge your breasts, because it has a negative effect. Avoid silicone implant surgery to enlarge your breasts, because the impact is dangerous. So you should use the above method to maximize the size of your breasts, so that your breasts become more beautiful. Do the instructions above regularly every day and you will see the results in just 1 month. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe, like and comment. Thank you and see you in the next video.